American Top 40.
Let's pay our respects to one of the giant talents in popular music right now. The Beatles say he's the poet laureate of the pop world, and Bob Dylan calls him America's greatest living poet. He's been the lead singer with the same five-man group for 13 years. He was only 16 when he formed the group with Bobby Rogers, Ronnie White, Pete Moore, and guitarist Marv Tarplin. That was 13 years ago, and the same five guys are still together. In this business, that's a miracle. Or should I say, those are the miracles. The Miracles, and of course, their songwriter and lead singer, Smokey Robinson. From 1967, I second that emotion.
Maybe you wanna take them that emotion.
Second that emotion, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, and an oldie.
American Top 40.
Here's the first recording act to sell a million records for Motown. The group's leader even wrote the song. 20th ranked among the rock era's 40 top artists, here's Smokey Robinson and the Miracles.
When I became of age, my mother called me to her side. She said, son, you're growing up now.
That's Shop Around, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles. The act ranked at number 20 among the 40 top acts since 1955.
American Top 40.
Next in our countdown of the top artists is a group that has sung together and hung together for 14 years without ever having changed a member. Until recently, when the leader announced he was leaving the group to devote full time to his job as vice president of Motown Records. Coming in at number 17, here is Smokey Robinson and the Miracles. From Detroit, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, the Tears of a Clown.
American Top 40.
Well, now in American Top 40, let's answer that question from the two members of the Peace Corps in South Central Africa. They want to know what group has been making the charts the longest. Well, the all-time champs haven't had a hit since 1968 when they made the top 40 with a song called Cab Driver, plus a couple of lesser hits. But their first hit, a monster smash called Paper Doll, had come 25 years before, which makes the Mills Brothers the all-time leader among groups for longest time span on the charts. Now, in second place, with 16 years on the charts, is another vocal group who are still hitting. Their first chart record, a very small hit called Bad Girl, came in 1959. But they topped it a year later with their giant Shop Around. And they've been on the chart every single year since then. Their latest hit, the 45th in their career, came last December 1974. It was called Don't You Love It. That was without their longtime superstar lead singer, Smokey Robinson, who went solo a couple of years ago. So, among the current hit makers, the Miracles are the longest chart-hitting group in the business. Now, on with the countdown.
The hits from coast to coast.
Now we're up to the hit by the man whose word of advice 21 years ago led to the birth of the biggest black-owned business in America, Motown Records. The name of Motown's founder, Berry Gordy, is almost as well-known as the names of his star recording acts. But starting a record company hadn't been a lifelong dream of Gordy's. Now, in the late 50s, he was into songwriting and record producing in Detroit, doing okay, but not getting rich very fast. The white-owned companies he'd worked for would pay him nothing in advance and then 5% of the net sales. So Berry Gordy was considering getting out of the music business when he got an assignment producing a new group called The Miracles. And the group's lead singer, a man named Smokey Robinson, gave him some advice. Advice that would change not only Berry Gordy's life, but the sound of popular music in the 60s. Now, Smokey said to Berry, why work for the man? Why not you be the man? Well, Berry Gordy took that advice seriously. He borrowed $800 from his family, and in January 1959 founded Motown Records. He became the man and the owner of a multi-million dollar record company. Berry Gordy never forgot that it was Smokey Robinson who gave him that advice, and he made Smokey a vice president of Motown. This week, Smokey Robinson, VP, is at number 12 with Cruisin'. At number 12, that was 39-year-old William Smokey Robinson and Cruisin'. Casey will be back next week. I'm San Francisco DJ Mike Clary, sitting in, and the countdown continues.
Casey's, Casey's, Casey's Coast to Coast. American.
You know, in show business, the word perseverance takes on meanings that Mr. Webster never dreamed of when he first stuck it in his dictionary. Take the case of a young songwriter who submitted 100 songs to a record label and had them all rejected. But the 101st song that he turned in became the label's first smash. Back in 1959, when Berry Gordy founded Motown Records, he came upon the idea of hiring a stable of young songwriters, one of whom was William Smokey Robinson. But it turned out that writing songs for Berry Gordy was not easy. For Gordy, songs were either hits or they were, in his words, garbage. And garbage is what Berry Gordy called the first 100 songs that Smokey Robinson turned in. But when Smokey handed him song number 101, Berry Gordy said, "Fantastic." And that song, a monument to the perseverance of Smokey Robinson, became Motown's first top 10 single. It was called "Shop Around." And Smokey's group, The Miracles, took it to number 2 back in 1961, after 100 songs had been rejected. More than 20 years and 55 chart hits later, here's Smokey at number 4 with his latest, "Being With You." Smokey Robinson, after 3 weeks at number 2, falls to number 4.
American Top 40.
At number 23 this week is a man who's written some classic songs in his time. Smokey Robinson's been writing songs for over 30 years now. Songs like "You Really Got a Hold on Me" and "Tracks of My Tears" and many, many more. And he told us something that he's learned over the years. That you know a hit song the first time you hear it. And about his current hit, "One Heartbeat," this is what he said. The writers of the song, Steve Legasek and Brian Ray, presented it to us. And the first time I heard it, I flipped out, man. I loved it. That's Smokey Robinson, probably one of the best judges of good hit songwriting around. And he was right about this one. Hit the top 10. Smokey Robinson and "One Heartbeat." Smokey Robinson with "One Heartbeat." It's at number 23 this week, falling 9 notches after peaking at number 10.
Top 40.
These are the legends of longevity and the songs that made them stars. In our triathlon of rock and roll, our artists have done the Hot 100 crawl, speed cycled into the top 40, and then run the top 10 race across 3 decades. Like this miracle man who's charted longer than any other artist in our survey, 29 years. He's one of Motown's top songwriters, singers, producers, and he's company vice president. At number 18, Smokey Robinson. Here's his top 10 hit from last year, "Just to See Her." Just to See Her. Smokey Robinson. Over 3 decades, he's seen 36 of his songs with the Miracles and solo hit the top 40. Smokey's at number 18 in our special countdown.
Casey's Coast to Coast.